Hello YouTube, this is Lego Mansion 101. I'm doing a Lego review on the Smash and Grab Lego set. So, I'm going to count these two minifigures. This is a guy from the Raid VPR, same guy. So you can just watch that video. And he actually comes with one of the older guns. And then you have Squidtron. He's basically Squidman, except, well, Squidman, the story of Squidman made him, and then out of spare parts, and then here anyway. So, pretty cool guy. I like the body detail. Through to you guys, and I'll put the Lego set. That is that. Smash and Grab. So you get the ATM. Put the hat on. One of the claws. Just a little bit too heavy. Or I have it positioned wrong. So. Asteroid Bank ATM. So pretty cool. Sticker. Sticker that much. I would much rather have printed pieces because then they don't fall off and you don't have to, they don't end up crooked when you put them on. So, pretty cool little window keypad. I don't know if this is maybe a hover device. And then the hook, the little thing to hook on. And then if you open the back up, you can see there. You get 200 Lego dollars so you can buy stuff at the Lego shop. Yeah. They gave you 200 Lego money, so pretty cool little asteroid. Took me like 2 minutes to build. So that probably took me 10. Easy. So, under the smash and grab part, I guess. So, very good design. I like how they use this kind of, like in the school twin speeder, and then you can take this off. Oops. This off, and they're just steering wheel. I wish they would have done more. So just a steering wheel. Sticker. So, but I like how they made it. So, I like how they made it, kind of purple and yellow. Nice. I like how they did that. And then you can have some coffee. And there's a yellow brick. I might, you could put an engine in there, I guess. No, I'll have to put my nose in that and work on it. So, but, they're pretty cool. Got some engines back here. I guess for the, this part. And I'm guessing you can also make this a toy truck. So, we got a gun and a wrench. That gun right there on the wrench right here. You can grab on the sleds. So pretty cool. I like how they made the boosters that shorter. Pretty cool. And then back here, you can push this. Pull this forward. And then shoot. You have to push it really fast though. That or else it will just flop down. So. And you can take this off, and you can see that they go all the way down there. This is a nice design. So, very nice, I like it. I like the detail. And you can just stick to the name in there, so, bottom. You can see that they go through. So, very cool about these. teachers. Very cool, I guess. This you can just switch in. That looks good and will hold up the ATM. But this one is working well. I think maybe putting this up and then very cool. If you have $20, I would say buy it. Not save your money. Very good Lego set. So very cool. I like it. That's not in my review. So keep collecting and have fun.